Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Filamatic two-head filling system. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 240 volts. Today we'll be filling 12 ounces of water into this container on an automatic fill.